Of course, they were coached by Honey Richmond and Don McDonald. Thank you.